So the 2022 Formula One car has been designed to withstand 15% more energy in a crash. Lessons were learned from the 2020 Bahrain Grand Prix crash of Romain Grosjean.